Mary, you went over by 4 seconds. I am very excited because I cooked up the best punishment for you. I was cleaning my room today recently. Well, not really cleaning, but organizing today. And I found something really kind of funny. Look, it's my old Epi Pen. I think this thing is almost as old as I am. Maybe not. I don't know. But I remember when Dad first told us about the Epi Pen. He's like, the first thing you gotta do is you're having an allergic reaction, and we're gonna turn around and we're gonna stab you in the behind with it. And I was terrified that I was gonna get stabbed with it. And I remember that you told Dad that you would be more than happy to stab me with it for him. Thankfully, you never had to do that. You asked like a bunch of questions, Mary, so I'm gonna answer like two of them. Number one question: biggest goal in life. Biggest goal in life is I want to serve God in ministering to others. Whether that be a youth pastor, I know it's going to be in a ministry position, but I also want to do that in my job. I've had a lot of opportunities to witness already at the job I am at now, and it's amazing. Exciting place to go to in New York. Oh my word. When you come visit, we are going to go to the Steele Memorial Library in Elmira. It is the most incredible library you ever go to. Oh my word. It's like you died and went to library heaven here. It's amazing. They have every measurable book. They even have Wi-Fi. That's pretty cool to have there. Although sometimes these people are going to probably use the internet more than read. Sad day. Painting ideas. Number one, you should paint a rabbit swimming. Like a swamp rabbit. Remember a swamp rabbit? You could paint a classic first generation Game Boy. All the geeks out there would think that'd be the most awesome painting. And then we could put it up on YouTube. Holy crap, Mary. Iron Man 2 rocked. Becky and I went and saw it tonight. It was amazing. It was epic. Thanks so much for saying it. That's a good time to say it. Amazing. Summarize. It was awesome. Tons of action. And I can't wait. Time for your punishment, Mary. Okay, number one thing. You have 4 seconds of the time. This is a real punishment. Tell me about the 4 things you hate most about finding food. And then, I want you to do a dance, singing Chipmunk Voice, singing You Had a Bad Day by Daniel Powder. I want to see you do that.